A common dumbbell row mistake is flaring the elbows out to the side. When you flare your elbows, you are shifting tension away from the lats and towards the rear part of the shoulders. The correct way is to tuck in your elbows in order to maximize lat activation.